This is some cool... This is a cross-stitch pattern. This is from Sprout God on the Buru. It's pretty cool. We don't have a lot of, physical media represented on the Buru. Somebody made a cookie a while ago. There was, like, a frosted... There was, like, a sugar cookie that looked like the grapefruit. This is neat. So I've got the better storage space now. And I'm gonna go do the train mission. It's been a really long time. It's been like a couple weeks. Good bush.
All aboard!
I'm excited. This is a neat chapter. It's a bit like plot heavy, and I don't remember a whole lot of like battling happening, but I'm sure there's some. There's like a boss at the end. 3 days of excess. This is a very cozy chapter.
Don't go to Partially Heights. Get off the train now, or a sticky, yummy doom awaits it.
Beldum. It's music. Oh my god! That was GameCube. Yeah, this is this guy's music. Do we want it to be a little bit louder here? This guy's got the fucking best theme. Yes, I can say without the slightest hesitation that this smells like a case to me. But what shall we call it? That is the question before us.
The case of the pot of supper stew that vanished suddenly and mysteriously.
Sherlock Holmes novels have, like, the weirdest and sometimes most fucking boring names ever.
It was me!
Okay. Sorry about that. I remember this really threw me off when I first played this. I was like, what the fuck is happening? But it's like real cool music. I think I actually asked my mom for some reason. I was like, is this like a reference to something? And I think she said like, oh yeah, it's the X-Files. I don't know why I believed her. I got on a train today. Oh. So you could go back here this whole time. Good. Honestly, good. Okay, so we're like 1,000 years back. Okay. Day two. Oh, what? Wait, what? Huh? Did he just trip and fall over? Okay. Tell by the color of his nose hair, by the way. What the fuck was that? What just happened? He's not even the real Zip Toad. Someone said the dialogue isn't even good, and honestly, like, I'm kind of feeling that. I hate to be so mean, but I was like, I'm not even really enjoying this dialogue that much. I do think maybe this chapter is more charming from its novelty, rather than the actual fucking chapter itself. Because I remember Googling things, too, but I also remember liking it. Paradoxical. Zip Toad is back to his normal swag self. Slick! Oh. What's this guy? Oh, whoa! Flurry! Oh! That was amazing. Big boot! Florks. This is very Luigi's Mansion. Damn, there's so many of these little folding bits in this chapter, too. I really don't remember, like, any of this, by the way. All I remember is being on the train. And then, like, being at the, like, destination, Partially Heights. Like, this area, I don't remember at all. Good. Next time, we will do more of this. She's pogging! Official Games Repainted cover, but I just sure, right? So we're on the train level. I just looked up where to go, by the way. Apparently I need to go talk to the guy at the front. This guy's head makes me feel weird. This is fun, by the way. This is really long. Okay, these clouds remind me of Looper. Do you guys remember the weird cloud in Looper? That was, like, weird to show that that was, like, the same time. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. It's got all the people in it. The fat guy's like, oh! He's still got his fork. There's a little face! Ah! There was a little, like, face in the star points. But is this the real one? Okay, good. Honestly, good. I know there's more, though. Oh my god, that's loud. He's playing Tetris on his screen. Oh my god. Well, that sucks. That was a pretty effective cutscene. He's like, well, they're planning some fucked up shit. Now we're gonna fucking pump some iron. You couldn't be more super! You do have infinite lives. That's why he always comes back. This is a bit of lore right here. Oh. What's with all these- there's a picture of Jolene and, like, Rock Hawk? This is, like, the trophy room, I guess? Oh, it's like the weightlifting room at Glitz Pit, I guess. This is weird, I feel like didn't he already do this? He already went back to this one. He should be going on the train. Pain. Pain. Oh, and you broke it. You idiot. Alright. You just got a love letter. Weird. I'm on the moon. Yes, the moon that floats out in space. This is weird. I really thought that was a fake. Oh. No, okay, wow. I thought it just disappeared and, like, fizzled out. Weird. So I guess after we do this, I swear we fucking fight the... Like, there was intrigue. The fucking penguin guy was a fraud. So there has to be more stuff that goes on in that little arc. But whatever. Galaxy, Galaxy 2, Super Paper Mario. Absolutely. The moon! There was like a second image of the moon that folded out over the actual moon. I don't know if that was an emulator glitch or what. But I wish you hadn't. I think you do it in just about every Mario RPG. You go to space, at least. Yeah, not necessarily the moon. I won't believe it. Mario's like, He nodded like 5 times there. Somebody said to bounce up underneath this. That is, wow. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try that because I literally would never have guessed to do that. Like, not fucking ever. Oh! Oh! And that's a necessary thing to do. Ah, yes. Oh, hell yeah. I don't even need to charge it up. Oh, damn. Wow, that was easy. Okay, time to go into Russia. This is just Russia. All right, I guess we're doing this chapter. I guess the penguin guy is just a thing of the past. We're just never gonna learn. All right. Maybe I misinterpreted it, and he was just saying, oh, so that's where it was. As in, he's just incompetent, not he's a secret evil guy. I swear you, I have like a false memory of you fighting the Shadow Sirens with Duplis at the end of that. I swear. Okay, whatever. He's just a dummy. I guess I was just confused. He is just stupid. This is the jackass that makes us do the backtracking mission. I don't even remember why we have to do the backtracking mission. No such thing is here. Something on Psychonauts, if I haven't played Banjo-Kazooie, it's really good. We must have permission of Gold Bob. Oh god, it's that guy. We gotta go get permission from Elon Musk. General White. He took the cannon key. Wow, what a dickhead. Ah, well, I'm Luigi. I'm done with the train level. Honestly, the only, like, stinky part of that train level was just the one part at the very beginning. Where it was just like, flag, 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 go talk to this person, go talk to this person. And there were kind of some arbitrary puzzles. It was really just like that first day. But then everything after that was like, fine. I would say I want there to just be one or two more streams of this game, but it's probably gonna be 3. So, we'll see. Alright, take it easy, guys. Bye.